you have become, in a way, a hero to the liberals, which is kind of funny because, as you say yourself, you're one of the most conservative members of the House. You're anti-abortion.
I'm pro-life, yes.
You're pro-life.
Yes.
You're pro-gun rights. And you voted to repeal Obamacare. Do you regret that vote?
I do not, no.
Waterboarding, a.k.a. torture.
Well, it's not torture.
But you support waterboarding.
I do, absolutely.